Following breaking news right now in Wakefield, a church is on fire. A viewer sent us this video of the First Baptist Church on Lafayette Street in Wakefield. You can see the building fully engulfed. It appears this church will be a loss. Police are warning people to stay away from the area. So far, no reports of any injuries. We do have a crew headed to the scene, and we will have the latest here on TV 38 throughout this broadcast and tonight on the WBZ News at 11. And now to our